Mickey now for weather on the sixes. He's out at Lynn Park as well.
Yeah, we are hanging out on the Miller Lite stage, and these are some of the guys about to set up for the group over here. And what's going on, guys?
Hey,
how y'all doing? Y'all all right? So what are y'all going to be doing here in just a little bit?
We're going to be unloading these trucks and getting ready for city stages. It's going to be a great day today, man. We got a 38 Special, Sticks, REO Speedwagon.
So how does it work? Do you set up for the first band or the last? How does it all work out as far as setup is concerned?
We're going to set up. We're going to unload their equipment.
You set up for the last band first for some reason.
Right. Last band, and we'll just put them in front of each other and peel them off as the gig goes down.
Well, the smaller acts don't have as much as equipment, so you have to set up for the larger bands first so they can be ready to go later in the evening.
Now, REO Speedwagon and Styx, they're saying on the schedule that they're playing at the same time. How's that going to work out?
They'll probably go one right after another, but there won't be a set change. You know, they'll say thank you or maybe do an encore together, and then the next band will just start playing right after that without a wait.
So Styx and REO Speedwagon, is it what time?
I think it's 8 or 9. I'm not real certain on the schedule.
Okay. It's 9 o'clock.
All right.
Well, 9 o'clock.
It's kind of behind the scenes, the city stages. We appreciate you guys.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
You have a good one.
Y'all got a hot day on your hands here. We have temperature readings this morning that are already.